Good afternoon. How y'all doing? Oh, look. I don't have a hat on. It's all good, people. You know? Hey. And no, I do not color my hair. I have never colored my hair. And I'm not gonna start. I get my hair jeans from my daddy. When my daddy was like 65, all he had, he was like one of those distinguished older gentlemen. He had jet black hair, and he just had a little bit of gray right there on his sideburns. It was pretty. I liked it. And he had curly hair. I don't have curly hair. I do wear my hair in a ponytail. I got it up in a clip right now. But I do like to wear a hat when the wind is blowing. And normally, when I'm filming, the wind is blowing. So, this is a little update video on what's going on. Yes, we are stationary at the moment. We are at my son's house. My husband is helping my son reroof his house. Y'all, this man works too hard. We are supposed to be retired. There he is. He starts early in the morning and does a little bit, and then he does a little bit more in the afternoon. Ugh. Look at him. Just working away. Work that roof. Get her done, boys. Get her done. Yeah, that was the air compressor. Yeah, he got his nail gun at Lowe's. At Home Depot for 80 bucks. And it came in a case. Isn't that awesome? Sweet. Yeah, buddy. It is hot out here. Mr. Childers still has a couple of more doctor's appointments. Tomorrow he has PET scan. But all the other tests that he has had came back great. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh. I was a little nervous. He says he wasn't, but he was too. Let's see. We are selling the car. Yay! We donated a whole bunch of stuff. We cleaned up a whole bunch of stuff. We got rid of a whole bunch of stuff. We donated a whole bunch of stuff. Yeah. We finally got the paperwork back so we could get the new truck tagged, because it took forever and we are running out of days. So we're having it FedExed from our mail service in Texas, and it should be here tomorrow. So let me see. Tuesday? No, what's today? I guess Wednesday or Thursday. We go to Bushnell to get the tag on the new truck. Yay! So we can get back out there, you know, and get going. Let's see, what else is going on? Got an eye appointment. Got that to do. We got Mother's Day and birthdays. May is like Christmas for us. Yeah, everybody has birthdays, and it's Mother's Day too. So, yeah. I don't know. It's all good. I mean, you know, we're just trying to get by and get all this other stuff taken care of so we can get back out there and travel, because that's what we're good at, I think. We're going to the Nomad Fest in Willington, Texas. That's where a bunch of nomads get together, and, you know, they're doing a movie. Epic movie. They're doing an epic movie about nomads. There we go. It should be exciting. So if you want to come, they still have overflow parking. The fairgrounds, because they're having it at a fairgrounds, it's completely full. But if you want to come, they still have overflow parking outside of the fairgrounds, I'm assuming. I don't know how that all works. But we got our tickets, and so we're in. Yay. Let's see. What else is going on? Not a whole lot. We cleaned out and got rid of a whole bunch of stuff we had underneath our bed, because you know what happens when you leave for a year? And that's what we did. We left last April and came back this April. There was stuff that we didn't use. So all of that stuff we got rid of. We either sold it or donated it. And now we have room under the bed for 6 batteries if we need be. But I think we're only going to go with 4, I think. I don't know. I don't know how all that solar and battery stuff works. But anyway, that's in the future. And let's see. Oh, I have to do a video on the truck, because Mr. Childers can explain all the ins and outs of that. We still have to do a video on our Arobi generator. I love that thing. I really do. It is a nice, quiet, affordable generator. We used it a lot. Let's see. Of course, I'll do more cooking videos. And we had the yard sale. That was crazy. Not one person showed up. Not one. They were having a big yard sale at a big fancy neighborhood, and so everybody went over there to buy all their good stuff. They didn't want ours. That's all right with me. So I posted everything online, and I sold 3/4 of what I put out there, and I donated the rest. So that worked good for me. Hey, I got rid of it. Didn't take forever. And that's what I like. Let's see. We're gonna do a video on finance, how we afford to live out here, and what young people and people just getting into this need to look at before they even take the step to be full time. Let me see. I don't know. We're going to get us a drone soon, I hope. A better camera. Even though this one's pretty good. I like this LG 30 something or another at the end. I don't know. It has a good camera. Mr. Childers, the man thinks he's invincible. So he's out there on the roof helping my son re-roof his house. Yeah, he gets up. My son works third shift. And Mr. Childers gets up like at 6 o'clock every morning, goes out there and rips off some shingles. And now they are putting shingles down right now. Yeah, it's 6 o'clock, 6:30 in the evening. Still hot as 80s out here. I mean, it got up to 86 yesterday and 87 today. Yeah, I'm ready to go now, because it's just getting too hot. I'm sitting here with the AC on. Lily doesn't like it either. Today she really enjoyed going to Walmart. But, I mean, you know, y'all need to give us some suggestions on videos that you want us to do. I mean, we've got a ton of stuff that we're, you know, backed up on, but I want to hear from y'all and know what you want to hear about. You know, I mean, hey, there's a ton of stuff, but I don't know what you want to hear about. Of course, we're going to have another live video soon. I'm not sure. Yes, I keep looking away because I have a little tablet here and I wrote some little notes down. But, you know, I'm working on my quilt. Yes, I will let you see what it looks like. But I had to get organized first so I had room to do what I need to do. But other than that, I mean, we're enjoying the grandbabies while we're here. And they're actually playing in the pool right now. And Mr. Childers and my son are up on the roof roofing. So, hey. And I'm gonna do some more cleaning up and cleaning out. And so, you know, we'll continue our quest. And hopefully, this is our plan. our plan is to leave here somewhere the end of June, the first part of July. Our daughter and her husband are being transferred back here from Hawaii. So they bought a new house in Jacksonville, and sometime the 27th, I think, we go down to Jacksonville to do their walkthrough, their first walkthrough, because they can't be here until the following week. So, yeah, that's going to be interesting. I haven't done a walkthrough in a house in, 15 years? I think it's been 15 years. So, yeah. This ought to be fun. Anyway, y'all, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, I have hair. Y'all have a good night. Talk to you soon.